Finally, after years of delays, the Loop Trolley made its first complete trip through the Loop. It was supposed to earlier this week, but did not have all the necessary permits. It got those Wednesday, and tomorrow the trolley offers free rides to encourage shoppers to take part in Small Business Saturday.